Step 7 of the hiring funnel, and the last thing you want to do is sell. What does it mean to sell? Again, think about how many steps you've completed as you've watched these videos. You've sourced candidates, screened candidates, you've looked at lots of resumes, you've done assessments, you've interviewed people, you've done references, you've done a lot of things. So the last thing you want to do is have this person take another job. So the way you're going to avoid that in a very competitive hiring market is you're going to sell the opportunity to the candidate. So what does that mean? It means telling them about some of the process that you've conducted, letting them know that you've been thorough with the way you've looked at people. Tell them how many people have applied. Tell them how many people you've interviewed. Tell them how many people they beat out. Make them feel good about the opportunity in front of them. Tell them about your mission, about your vision, about how that person aligns with your values and how you see the two of you doing business together down the road. Honestly, this is an area that I've seen so many hiring managers and business owners miss. They grab a job description, they grab an offer letter, they throw it down in front of somebody and say, "You want to work for me?" If I were approached that way, I would not want to work with you, and I don't think you'd want to work for you either. So make sure you take the opportunity to tell them why you're excited about them. This is a new opportunity for you and them to build a relationship.